So according to Boyle's law, pi is directly proportional to C, and Chorley's law, pi is directly proportional to D. So then equation from 1 and 2, pi is directly proportional to C into T. Then removal of proportional, then added proportionality constant, pi equal to C R T, wherein it is a, R is the ideal gas constant. This equation is Wendt of equation. Okay, this equation is known as, it is the Wendt of, what is Wendt of equation. This equation is Wendt of equation. Now, wherein? So now what is C? Concentration. Concentration means with respect to molarity. What is molarity? Number of moles by volume. So then now C equal to what is N by V. C equal to N by V. So now pi equal to what is N R T by what is V. N R T by V. So then pi into V, pi V. Okay, pi V equal to N R T. Pi V equal to N R T. So wherein what is N? Number of moles. What is number of moles? How to calculate number of moles? Number of moles equal to weight by gram molecular weight. What is weight by gram molecular weight? So now simply, so then it is pi equal to weight into R into T. Pi, what is gram molecular weight into what is V? Gram molecular weight into V. So now listen carefully. So it is W. W means weight. Weight means simply it is equal to mass. So then mass by volume. So then D equal to what is mass by volume. Or W by V. So then equal to W by V equal to D. So then pi equal to, what is pi equal to? DRT pi. Gram molecular weight is simply denoted with capital M. For example, it is the molecular weight. Okay. Pi equal to DRT by M. DRT by M. So now after relation of the pi equal to DRT by M, so then to calculate the D. What is D? Wherein density. What is D? Is a density. So then D equal to D, density of the solution equal to pi m by, what is pi m by, what is RT, pi m by RT. So then by the using of osmotic pressure to calculate the density of the solution also. What is the density of the solution also? It is the osmotic pressure. What is osmotic pressure? Osmotic pressure means the minimum pressure, the external pressure required to prevent the osmosis process. To prevent the osmosis process, the required pressure is known as osmotic pressure. So what is osmosis? Osmosis means flow of solvent into solution by SPM, semi-permeable membrane, is known as osmosis. The pressure is required in osmosis process. It is called osmotic pressure. What is it? It is osmotic pressure. So now it is the osmotic pressure. So then after completion of the osmotic pressure, then we are going to discuss, a reverse osmosis process. Okay. So then it is the reverse. Reverse osmosis process. So now what is reverse osmosis process? For example, actually it is the water purification method. It means simply fresh water or pure water prepared from the salt water. Okay. Preparation of pure water. So example is reverse osmosis present in example preparation of pure water from salt water means it is sea water. Actually sea water is the salty water, so it consists of 10% of sodium chloride. What is 10% of sodium chloride. So now it is explained with one suitable experiment. So experiment. So then for example, let us consider a device. So then for example, let us consider a device. So then first one. So then next one is so it is another device. So then so it is the another device. Okay, so now in this one salt water taken in the first device, first vessel. So it is the salt water. So now it is what is a salt water. So it is a salt water. It means it is sea water. What is it? It is a sea water. So then second vessel with fresh water. It is the freshly water. It is the freshly water. Okay. So then these two vessels are connected with SPM. So then it is the SPM. What is it? It is connected with the SPM. So generally, what happens if the two vessels connected with SPM? So it is water. Water means it is a solvent. Actually, seawater means water means it is a solvent. But it is the solvent. So SPM, which allows what is a solvent into the solution, fresh water. What is a fresh water? Okay, freshly water. It is sea water is the solvent. Actually, solvent flow from sea water to fresh water. What is a sea water to fresh water? It is reverse osmosis. Actually, osmotic pressure. In osmotic pressure, what happens? Fresh water is a solvent. So now this fresh water is allowed by SPM into the what is seawater. Actually, it is this direction, left to right direction. So now to apply some pressure, external pressure, to apply some external pressure. So the external pressure is known as osmotic pressure. So now this osmotic pressure to prevent the allow of solvent into the seawater, into the seawater. But now the useful arrangement what is preparation of pure water from seawater. But it is osmosis process. Then again to apply the more than pressure, the pressure which apply more than osmotic pressure. So then pressure is greater than osmotic pressure. Then to apply the greater the pressure on the seawater. So then from seawater only water molecules. What is water molecules? So water molecules, H2O molecules are flow from seawater to fresh water. So then fresh water to then obtained water is the pure water. This is pure water. Actually, without more than pressure, comparatively osmotic pressure, generally water flow into the seawater. It is osmosis process. Now apply what is external pressure. The pressure is osmotic pressure. At osmotic pressure, the process is osmosis. But the solvent is flow, the required phenomenon. What is a flow of water from seawater to fresh water? Then to apply the more external pressure, comparatively osmotic pressure. So then water molecules or solvent molecules flow from seawater to fresh water, then to get the pure water. What is it? Pure water. So it is the osmotic pressure. Okay. So reverse osmosis. So best example of reverse osmosis is preparation of pure water from sea water. What is the sea water?